I'm gonna try not to suck for the last. Oh, that's cool. You can.
Objective Charlie.
I'm not. I still got 0 and 0 because I haven't even been playing. Hey, we're losing Charlie. I got one and lost the other. Oh, dude, storm clouds are rolling over, dude. That's cool. Yeah, the screen got darker for me. Oh dang, dude, I actually got a grenade, a double kill from grenade, dude. Oh, that was a blind fire. That was sick. Oh, dang, dude, this almost got me. Oh, dude, they're all coming around. They're all coming around. I'm dead. I am so dead. Yep. Four of them are all coming up. Taking B. No, they were taking it. Oh, dude, I got a fucking flamethrower, man. Oh yeah. We have lost objective. Although I'm not able to use it, I don't know if there's a special button you press. Oh. It's not letting me use it though. No. Alright, how do I get rid of it? Yeah, there's no option to. Nope, no option to drop it, dude. That's retarded. Literally, I couldn't do anything with it. Trigger wasn't doing anything. Yep.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
They're taking B and A. What sucks? Oh, I thought I'd be able to get 4 kills in a row, but nope. I'm catching up to you in kills, buddy boy. I'm at 7 kills. I almost killed 4 guys in a row, but I got pinned. I got that tank, guys. Oh, dang, man. Got sniped. Running towards you. Hey, you're even on the map right now, or you die? Hey, they're catching up.
We have taken objective apples.
Objective apples. Like out of your room or out of the house? Oh, we're about to win anyway. Hallelujah. Alrighty.
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh, damn. Damn. Camping is the name of the game.
We have lost objective.
I knew that was coming. That's right. Dude, freaking pinned down.
We are losing objective friendly.
What the hell?
We have taken objective George.
Oh. We are getting dominated. Hey, you got kicked out of the match. I'll back out. Yeah, I'll back out in a sec. Yeah, I'll just back out now, actually. If it'll frickin' let me, man, what the hell's going on? Alright, yeah, just return to the main menu. We were losing anyways. We won the first match, though, before you left. Mm-hmm. Yeah, buddy. Rolling like a big shot. Chevy tuned up like a NASCAR. No one's watched yet. Nope. But it might get views after the fact, after it uploads to YouTube. Like, once it's done. I'm gonna see if I have any stuff to buy, guns. Or can you not, Oh yeah, you don't even get stuff, never mind. You gotta play with just the basics that they got. Alright, I'm looking for a match again. When you went to find a match, did you go to, like, search for a match, or did you go to the servers? Alright. Alright, did you get one? Did you get a, it's loading game, did you get an invite? Alright. Yeah, dude, every time I do a reaction to these big videos, all these different channels are doing those mashups where they put everyone's reaction together, but they only do like 20 people. And dude, I'm up there with all these really popular, I'm like up there with all these really popular YouTubers on these videos. Like, it's weird. I'm just like, oh my god, I watch all these guys. I'm like, that's so cool. Because the past couple of reactions I've done have gotten like 2,000 views, 3,000 views. Yep. I just gotta keep putting out. I'm trying to do at least a limit, 2 videos a day at least. Try to keep up with that. Because realistically, it only takes me like an hour and a half to do it. And I just found out that I might be only working that new job if I get it 2 days a week. So I think I'm gonna do that and keep FedEx. If that's the case. Because I could use the extra moolah. Yeah, see, I can't customize my gun, or, yeah, I can't pick it. You don't get no money, no credits. You're in, right? Yeah. Hey, this game's pretty awesome. Now that I understand it more.
We have taken Objective Freddy.
Objective Freddy. Yeah, dude, so that girl from Rocket Jump commented back on the video what she liked and didn't like and, like, what she thought we could improve on and blah, blah, blah. Yep, but she said overall it's a very, very big achievement and she'd be proud of it. She was like, post all of your work here. Post all of your work here. I'd love to see what you and your crew do next.
We have taken yep. Objective Charlie.
So I might post that one we did with Grandma, too. Just to see what they say about it. That's just cool that they actually reply to people, like, you know, just because with how big they are, they're so busy that they have stuff to do, but they still take time to reply. And actually watch, you know, a half an hour video of somebody that they don't even know. They said your location of your house and everything was gorgeous. So props to Uncle Dan for making a gorgeous home, I guess. Objective butter. He designed it, right? Yeah, I love the design of your house, though, to be honest. It's got that old-fashioned kind of feel to it, you know? Like that old... It is kind of creepy at night, though, not gonna lie. Yeah, no, me and Jeremy were talking when he was at the party after you left about how he used to scare the crap out of us when we were younger by hiding in the room and, like, grab our feet when we're sleeping. Dude, I'll always remember the story of the white cloaked people in the woods, man. And how he had us run out there with a flashlight to see how far we could go. We ran up behind Jenny's house to the fence. Coming to you, Chopper. Get to the chopper now! Wow, dude, a freaking person blocked my grenade and made it bounce back in our direction. I didn't know that could happen. I wish it showed the life of the tank, man. Can you destroy just shooting at with machine gun? Alright, I might be wasting my bullets then.
We have taken objective apples.
The names for the objectives in this are so funny, dude. Apples and what's B again? Oh, you only have 9 bullets left, dude? Fuck. There's no way to find ammo, is there? Thank you. So wait, I'm assault, so what do I give? Do I give anything or no?
We have lost objective Freddy.
Are you going to objective A? You want to hop in? Oh, you're already in one.
We have taken objective George.
Grenade out! Watch your heads!
Oh, shit, dude! Driving on the dunes and this shit's so cool! Oh, dear. I'm like... Oh, we already got it? Fuck.
We have lost objective button.
Butter.
We have lost objective apples.
Dude, we're trying to lose all of them right now.
We have taken objective Freddy.
We're taking the objective. Hold on to it.
Wait, why am I not taking this objective? Am I taking C? What's going on? Nothing's happening here. Fuck, dude, I just got killed. Yep, he was behind me.
We have taken objective George.
Oh, damn. A little bit too late, bro.
We have taken objective Charlie.
We are losing objective Duff.
Dude, like, his back to me. Now I'm just able to take him out. Yeah.
There, we have the upper hand. We have lost objective George.
Objective George.
We have lost objective Butter.
Hey, did you get him? Alright, where you, what base are you going for? G? D?
Stick bomb's going out!
Oh my god, dude. I didn't realize the fucking train shoots at you. You're 9-0, dude. What the hell? They're not 9-0 no mo. We're losing C. We got a viewer. Got a viewer. You know, they probably can't hear you because for some reason your audio doesn't work. I don't know why it doesn't. It works when I use that it works when I use the capture card, but not this. But it's weird because when we were with Evan the other day, I could hear his voice on the live stream. So I don't know. We have taken objective apples. I'll start using the capture card though. Every time I do, it's just a less of setup to do it off the PS4. Because I have it under options to record party chat, so I'm not sure. What's going on? Oh, dude, the planes are flying in, dude. Shit.
Objective apples. We have taken objective butter.
The objective is ours. Good work.
They can see.
We have taken objective George.
Aw, man, I thought I'd pull a fast one on that guy. Nope. Spawning on you. I got him, bro.
We have taken objective Freddy.
I don't see him.
We have lost objective apples. Objective Duff.
Don't matter, we won this. We got this in the bag.
taken objective apples.
Does this count as a kill? Hell yeah. I'll take it. Go to D, go to D. Oh damn, I got taken out real quick. 6-6. Got your killer, it's okay, I avenged you. Yeah, I went positive, man, my first time, 8-7.
Hell yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. See, I didn't need no Battlefield training, bro. I told you I was already pro. As it is. Pro is an understatement, actually, Justin. I am a god. I got time for one more match. Yeah, I'm loving this, dude. This and Titanfall, dude. Man, this Titanfall Gears of War, dude. So much shit, man. It sucks. I think those are the only three I'm gonna get, though. I think I'm just gonna limit myself to those three. So I think I'm just going to limit myself to those three games. I'm looking right now. I'm about to go see what else is coming out on them Pokemon. Ooh, dude, the new Nintendo 3DS XL. Dude, they got a new edition. Like, it just looks galaxy style. It's, dude, looks fucking badass. The top of it's all like a nebula of space, like purple space. If you go on your phone on GameStop, it's like the first thing and like, it's on their like, their front page. Nope. 2 seconds. Just came out on the 8:30. Like August 30th it came out. No, it's the same one you have. It's just different look. Like it has different design. It's no different than yours. It's just the addition, like the color of it. Like, you know, there's like the Yoshi one that's green, and you have the red one. Yeah, it's just, it's got a purple, it's like a purple outer space, like galaxy design. That's the one I'm gonna get. Yep. As long as I get this new job, I'm about to pick that bad boy up the day I hear the good news.
We have taken objective Duff. Yeah.
We have taken objective Duff. Because I'm already going to have 75 bucks towards it, so... It only cost me like 120 bucks. Unless they come out with a Pokemon version, I might have to check and wait for that. If they have one that comes with the game, I'd rather do that. You never beat that. Chubby Pie 315 killed me. I said Chubby Pie 315 killed me. Let's go with the medic. Oh damn, dude, they're all fucking in that house. On these nuts. Dude, they have a freaking bundle for it, dude, but it's freaking from Asia only. Freaking Asians. Dude, what the fuck, man? Coming out of nowhere. Dude, I got spawn killed, dude. Literally right when I spawned. Five deaths, man, already. And zero kills. Yep. I keep getting spawn killed, dude, every time I spawn in. Spawning on you.
We have taken objective Duff.
There we go. This guy will not die, dude. Oh, he's on our team. I'm an idiot. Hey, there's a guy below you. How do you know?
Lost objective Duff.
Where you at?
We have taken objective Duff. We have lost objective Freddy. We have lost objective George. We have taken objective Butter.
Objective Butter. Ooh, mustard gas, man. Got ran over by a fucking horse, dude. What?
We have taken objective Freddy.
Really?
We have taken objective George.
How do you get down from here, bro? Oh, they're coming up.
We are losing objective Freddy.
Got him. Look, I got your back, bro. Thank you. Damn, I fucking missed every fucking sniper shot, dude.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Oh, dude, I hate you, Justin. You took it from me, bro.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh my god, dude, I don't even know how far. How do you know how far of a headshot you just got? How do you know how far it was? Damn, dude, that was fucking... Dude, that's my farthest headshot I've ever gotten. Dude, I shot someone all the way at the front of the train tracks from here. That makes me proud, dude.
We have taken
a... Oh, you just took that kill from me, dude. Dude, when I reload the gun, dude, my body twitches, bro. The sniper. I get like 2 into the freaking reload, bro. 380 meter kill I just got. That was luck, though. That was all luck. Yeah. We both, dude, it was kind of weird. We both killed each other. We both fired and we both got each other. I guess sniping ain't so bad. Shit. Oh, dude, pausing the game, dude, lags really bad. Yeah, like, dude, for real, dude. I'm like, dude. Wanted to bump.
We have lost objective George. Losing objective Charlie. have lost objective Freddy.
That's some shit, dude. That should have been a KO. The music's pretty epic too. Yeah, dude. 19-6, Justin, you fucking damn, dude. How I do it. Oh yeah. Yep. Gotta be in by 3. Yes, sir. No, I'm gonna get off. It's already midnight. But I'll play tomorrow. Tomorrow night. See, you don't have school again till Monday, right? Or till Monday, right? Oh, wow. Okay. Well, yeah, I'll hit you up tomorrow night then. All right, see you, bird.